This video from CasioHelp.co.uk will demonstrate how to do the periodic reset report. Turn the key round to the Z position, then type in 10 followed by the cash amount 10. The cash drawer fires and the periodic report prints out at the front of the till. The periodic report is basically a sum total of all the Z reports you've so far done, with a net and gross total. For more information on the Casio Se-S10, please visit casiohelp.co.uk.